Anthony Fasano here from the Engineering Management Institute. And in this episode of our Engineering Manager 80-20 Shorts, I want to talk about this story you may have heard of, or this parable about the frog in boiling water. Essentially, what people say is that if you throw a frog into boiling water, it's going to jump right out. But if you put a frog in cold water and then slowly boil it, it will never jump out because it won't be aware of what's happening, right? It will take too long to figure it out. And so this can directly apply to your engineering career, because all of a sudden you can get blindsided by things. Like, you could lose your job. One of your largest clients can walk away. And what happens if you do those things? If you're not aware of situations on a regular basis, if you're not staying in tune with how you're doing and the progress you're making, if you're not continuously building your skills, all of a sudden one day you may be in a lot of trouble. You may be like that frog that's sitting there in the water and it's just getting hotter and hotter and hotter. So how do you combat this? You get constant feedback from your manager, and I talk about that in a couple of videos ago. You can see our 80-20 short where I talk about how to just ask your supervisor for feedback. That you should be doing constantly and consistently. Secondly, you need to build your soft skills. You need to build the skills that will make you valuable to your firm, to your clients, which is usually skills that complement the technical skills, like your ability to communicate, maybe to bring in new business, maybe to delegate and lead effectively. Build those things. The other thing you can do is build your network, right? Volunteer in associations. Go to networking events. Build a strong LinkedIn presence. By doing all these things, should you end up in boiling water for whatever reason, you have a huge network that you can reach out to. So I use this story, even though it's kind of silly, it really does act as an analogy to someone in your engineering career that can all of a sudden get blindsided by something that's really bad. And I want to help you to prepare for that. So I hope you found this to be helpful. And we've done a full podcast episode on this topic and listed a bunch of other things you can do, which we'll link to in the comments as well. Please be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel here. We send out weekly videos and also publish some of our podcast episodes here. Thank you. And I hope that we can continue to help you engineer your own success.